I thought that, oh, it's magic.
Why is it like five?
Come on, brother. What is this?
Coxen!
What is that, Itadori? That's gotta be Itadori. Wait a minute. I think it's Itadori! What? Did he just switch? Hold on, I'm gonna rewatch it when it's done. Choso looking like he might be AoE. Jogo, a new burn unit. Yep, burn. They just showed that. Not full AoE. Is that his last attack? That's gonna be weird. A cone to finish off. On Chiden style. Is that Mechamaru? Toji? How many units are gonna be in this update? Oh, Gojo! No, they didn't Mechamaru, whatever the robot game is. I thought that's who I saw. I have 40k for the update. You might need more, bro. I thought I would usually... They can buff themselves for a duration of time by popping domain expansion, can't they? Oh my god, Gojo does the self-exploding holo purple. Oh my god, this is beautiful. Tournaments, gold merchant. Oh, we're gonna actually be able to use our gold for shit. Yeah, no! Why a Sunday? Stop the Sunday updates. Stop with the goddamn Sunday, please, man, please. Hold on, I'm gonna go back before this kicks me out. First thing I wanna check was the Toto. What was going on with that? It is Mechamaru. That's Mechamaru. And it's not even real Mechamaru. I'm guessing the shiny one will be his real thing, but this is like... This is ugly-ass Mechamaru. It's gonna be the secret. Imagine it's like Tengen. I don't know who the secret would be. Maybe Fushiguro himself. And then use Maharaga. Where is it? It's coming up right here. It's after these few moves, I think. So, can Toto switch? Why would Toto be able to switch place with somebody? Maybe switch place with somebody for a duration of time and they do more damage? It's lagging. That's Toto. Okay, that's Toto. You can see the braids coming off the back of his head. Hold on. Because I think my guess would be it's his ability. Because why would you switch your units are always usually pretty close. You want to switch positions between... I'm guessing he buffs you if you switch places with him. Because you don't... No person's ability is going to come back quick enough for him to swap you and then use it again. And then what else was there? There was the domain expansions. They might have cooked, bro. This might be a banger. We might have a banger on our hands. Come on, work with me. Oh my god, I hate YouTube premieres. They always break. Always. Oh no, it might be me. No, it's not me, because everything else is working. Okay, let's fix it now. Where was the domain expansion before Holo Purple? Right here. Did he get plus 50% attack, plus 300% attack? He's got to be the secret. He's got to be the secret. Plus 300% is insanity. He's got to be the secret. Yeah, he's got to be. Or maybe it's just a higher cooldown, but I doubt that. Because he's doing 50 and he gets a 30. No, he gets a 50, he gets a 300. What's the trailer video called? I would just go to their channel. Just go to Kitawari on YouTube. Probably easier to find it that way. Yeah, bro. I did... Let's go! Because I want to get my pre-order, I'm going to spend so many Robux. Dude, what can you spend on Robux in this game? Don't spend Robux in this game, bro. So then, I'm wondering if he, like, unlocks a Holo Purple when he does this. Hold on, this might be gas. Okay, so he has Fuga in his base setup. And then tournaments, like, his tournaments is probably going to be... Would that be the Paradox thing they would flip out? What would a tournament be? What was tournaments in the last game? Also, what's the gold shop going to be like? Is it going to be like you're rolling for units or are you actually buying stuff? I'm hoping that this gold merchant, let's hope, let's just hope that the gold merchant is like you could buy stuff to Evo with and buy like, I don't know, not rerolls. That's crazy. But buy stuff to buy stuff to Evo with. I'm going to hope that you can just buy stars and other stuff like that. I don't know what else you'd buy here, though. They don't really have that many stuff you need to be buying in this game yet. Oh, it's a Sunday update. Oh, stop doing that, man. Oh, okie dokie. All right, YouTube. Like, subscribe. See you guys Sunday in the Twitch stream. Have a good one. Be safe.